Welcome back to the Dragon's Den. I'm your host and Dragon Lord, and this is week 8 of the Global Pokemon Society Draft League Tournament. This week, we're up against the Buffalo Bidoofs. Now, you might look at this team and think, holy fighting weakness. And the things that aren't fighting weak are Ninjask wheezing and coughing, and they resist and quad resist, but but regardless, they still have a pretty glaring fighting weakness. However, that's just to the untrained eye. You see, if you guys have been checking out the Global Pokemon Society on YouTube, by the way, the link will be somewhere down below. Feel free to check them out and subscribe, because supporting them is also supporting me. When we have done our team analysis and have ranked the teams, this team was always in the D tier. It was always in D tier. But again, the untrained eye would think, oh, well, that makes it the worst team in the league, right? That means it's not shouldn't be a threat, right? Wrong. Because D, it stands for the God tier. You see, because he's got that Bidoof on his team. And that Bidoof is just fitting to tear us to freaking shreds. I am terrified. I think our losing streak might be in jeopardy because of this godly Pokemon that's called Bidoof. We're in trouble, boys. So, the other threat outside of Bidoof is the fact that he has the neutralizing gas combo, which does kind of present a problem for our team. We were at risk of dealing with that particular strategy when Vero had that combo, but they decided to trade it off prior to them facing us. So we didn't have to worry about it. But now we got to deal with it in week 8. So, yeah. How are we going to stand up to God? How are we going to stand up to not having our abilities? Well, I think the simple way to answer that is we got this team of 6 right here. Togekiss, Dusknoir, Felix, Vileplume, Torkoal, and Zangoose. We have to power our way through, so I think Togekiss, Zangoose is going to be the lead. And I think we just gotta kind of power our way through until we can get rid of the neutralizing gas, and then I think we'll be pretty okay. So without any further ado, let's just go ahead and get into the battle portion of this video. Catch you guys in a second.
Bye.